Hi everyone, it's Peter from PS Sound, and in this short video I'm just gonna have a bit of demonstration of this system that you could see earlier. We will play a bit of music. As always, please don't take this as a reference. This is still a phone recording, okay? This is just for inspiration, showing a few songs. If you don't have these songs, then you can find these. Probably YouTube and copyrights will throw it, so you will find all the songs in description. But quickly jump in. What I didn't show in previous video is the controller. Actually, the conductor is there, we could only install it up there. And actually the owner was suggesting this, what if we put a reflective surface there, because we're putting the phone underneath it, then you could see the lights. So we put a plexi in there, so this way you can see what's happening. But even without seeing it, it's so easy to control it, because you have main volume, you press it once, you have sub level, then you have rear field attenuation, and you have presets, and then you can change presets that easily by pressing and holding it. So very easy controller from Helix. That was, yeah, due because the URC3 is simple and not that great to live with. Director is too big, so it can't fit many cars, but this thing is fantastic. Excuse this cable, this is temporary. There will be a very short cable plugged into the Fio. But we fitted a mini jack here, which has a link to another mini jack in the middle. So if the player has to be used in the middle, or passenger wants to operate it, then it can be plugged in the middle as well, like that. But yeah, for now, temporary time, we just have this awful looking cable winded up. So here we go. Well, we can shut this, we don't need that actually, because we will use the file. Alright, just a couple of songs that really show what's different with this system. Okay, so like Rage Against the Machine, this song is definitely doing something that most systems can't deal with. The kick bass in that is really tight, really accurate, smashes in your face. There you go. It starts, it's rock solid, you know, at the front of the dash, no resonance. You can never do that with a door location, impossible. Let's see. Focus is never really gonna come through a video recording, but in this car the focus is so stable, so rock solid. It's just proper holographic. The bass doesn't move, there's no cancellation in response from left or right mid bass. That easy to sort out the level and the response so the left and right drivers match. Once you time align it, bass is just so far up front, so clean, zero resonance. And what's really special with true IB mid bass with the right drivers, like this Focal, which have the right specification for that. Yes, the FS is a little bit high and it can't really play below 60 Hz, but that's just fine. What it does between 60 and 200 is stunning. It's clean, it's accurate, and you can really feel that kick in the chest, what people always want. In many cars, you can hear the frequencies, you can hear the notes, but you don't feel it. You just don't get that kick. And in this one, it just works so well. It's great. Staging is great. Distance to the stage is fantastic. It's not in your face. It starts at like almost at the bottom of the windscreen. And stage height is also fantastic because we use the reflection of the windscreen as an acoustical lens. And we use reflection to our advantage. And yeah, it's pretty much the stage height where the tweeters are. Although stage height is highly determined by the location of the mid-range. And if you don't have problems with the mid-bass, what we don't have any problem with, so it integrates beautifully. It pulls everything up to the top of the dash. So, couple of drum tracks, right? We got a lot of drum tracks. So we had those. Let's see what else is on this playlist. Thank you.
young, I'm a young girl. Well, I mean, I'm a young woman, and then I guess I'll just be a woman, not too young, not too old, just right, right in the middle, just about right in the middle. And then, well, I guess I'll get a little older, God willing. Guess I'll just get a wee bit.
This will probably distort. So this is a track from the Aya, German Aya competition disc. The fireworks track. If you turn the system all the way up, then this can shock people. It sounds really realistic. You can sense the space around you, people, the crowd, and that firework pops, and yeah, the kick is crazy. What else do we have around? Alive. It's very nice and detailed. Also integrated. So yeah, a simple pocket rocket with a system that also matches the performance. If anyone ever has a chance to sit in this car, and I'm sure that this car will go to some of the Clio meetings, then do it. Jump in it, check out a few songs, then it will all make sense. It will all make sense why we put so much work into it. Some people don't have so many hours spent on their cars when it comes to, you know, the mechanical side of the paintwork. Whereas, yes, we've spent many hours to make this system sound as good as it is. Hopefully you liked it, guys. Go to description, then you can check out the link where you can see many other little demo teaser videos where we play music. Don't forget, this is still just a phone recording, so it's just for inspiration. But other than that, feel free to share it, feel free to comment, and don't forget to subscribe. And then I will see you in the next one. Take care.